Welcome to DSO Software Company. Today I will tell you how to use our restaurant POS software. So step by step I will guide you how to use it. So let's start from our dashboard. So this is our dashboard. You can see here that total cash, total bill, total KOT, total cancelled KOTs, dine in takeaway, or your payment types like credit card, debit cards, wallets, cash. No need to go to again in your reports to show, to see how much you have to collect the money today or which payment you have to collect it today. So this is our dashboard. You can see everything, total share, total bills, and you can see by day also. And let's check it. Cash, credit, customer, express billing, home delivery, everything on your dashboard. So let's start with the billing. This is our express billing system. Express billing system means to say that customer have to come and take away system, like the example. Like you have to select here form like items that lachcha parantha, coke, limca, shahi paneer, Rumali rotis, noodles, and you can put it here cash, by cards also payment option, credit card, debit card, loyalty cards. You can customer pay with your wallets like Paytm, Bheem app, phone pay, iPhone pay, and you have also option credit customer. So let's we have to select cash payment and put it here. If customer give you more money, automatically change it shown here. Just click on save plus print and KOT and bill both comes out. I will show you the system ask for print. If we print yes, then KOT and bill both are coming. I will show you step by step. Just say it. Let's we have to save the bill on our desktop because we have not a printer attached with our system. KOT2 and bill number 2. Let's see. You can easily check that KOT, that how much quantity, total numbers of items, bill number, order number, bill date and time, all were shown on the KOT. Let's see the bill. You can see the invoice, exactly everything on the bill number, order number, bill date and time, operator ID, from which operator ID it operated, and payment mode and everything, that VAT amount, how much tax, total, that everything on our system. You can also see on our dashboard. Let's see that it's shown our dashboard or not. You can state that total daily cash, how many number of bills, total bills, and we have to take that cash, 843 rupees were shown here. No need to going again in reports. So I will show you multiples invoice system in our software. Like suppose example, we have to select some items. We can also add contact numbers of our customers. We can also add here name of our customer. This all were saved in our system, and we can send a letter, promotional SMS, birthday SMS, any journal SMS to our clients. So let's check payment from credit card and save print. Let's see on our invoice that number and bills, that you can see that here. So this is our Expressway billing system, the fast system that you have to, like Pizza Hut system, burger system, burger food court. Then we have to use Express billing system. There is always every points like discounts, loyalty points, grand totals, unpaid bills, everything you can show it here. Yeah, get data and everything. Now I will show you LED table system. You can see it here. Select a table, suppose we have to select table 3. Customer are sitting, guest are sitting on our table number 3 and give a order of a Laksha Parantha, Limca and Coke. We print a KOT and KOT directly goes to our KDS kitchen. You can see it, KOT number 4. You can also see that on our table, there is a table number, amount of the bill, invoice and total minutes, that from how many time, how much times that our guest sitting on our table. Everything clearly shown on the table. If you want to more items select on the that table, you can also add, like you want to add more items, you can add it. After everything that you have to select any, we have to select, let's start one more table. KOT 5. You can see that. Now we have to make the bill of our tables. Suppose we have to make the table number 3 bill, everything shown in the same item. Let's see. And we have to take payment from PhonePay, suppose, and you can also add contact numbers of our customers. Let's we have to and just click on save and print. You can easily check it on that bill number 6. Let's check it, that customer name, mobile number, bill number, order number, everything accurately on our invoice. You can see it. So this is our table system, that guest sitting on the table, you can just select the table and make the bill. Now we have to see on our dashboard that how much sale today's, in the in between our today's sale, you can just click on search, everything is on it. We have also a facility of home delivery. Suppose you have a getting a home delivery order, just select the items, just save and print. You can here, you have to select already save a guest, just here. And your delivery person, you have to select that. And just save plus print. You can easily see that. You can see that. This is our home delivery invoice. Everything clearly written on our invoice. This is everything that I will show you, our POS system, how we work, how you can work on our POS systems. This is our final dashboard and you can see that. And you have to taking a report, that is here is everything report. If you want invoice, how much total invoice today's we have to cut, you can show in here. Here is a total bills, if you want to, how much bills today we have to collect, you can see it here. Everything step by step, if you want to take a print, you can also take a print also. Here is an item wise sale, that many restaurants wants item wise sale, you can just click on it and take a print. Just so simple and so easy way to manage your restaurant. Here is a waiter wise sale, you can easily manage the your waiter wise sale also, that which waiter have the taken the order, which have the waiter, how which items that waiter sam. And this is a kitchen wise sale, if you have a multiple kitchens, if you are saying that you have a multiple kitchens, you want to take a kitchen wise reports, you can easily take a kitchen wise reports also from here, that you have to print only kitchen 1K1 then K1, and easily click on the KOT report, that everything from the kitchen 1, everything shown on you. And here is a view report overall, also that how much you can collected cash from credit card, for phone pay, dine in, home delivery, everything so easy. So this is our POS system, how to use, because many of our viewers are saying that please bring the video in the English. So this is our foreigner, other countries customers, like from USA, Dubai customers, Malaysia's customers. So you can use it, if any issues, any problems, you can comment or you can mail us, we will solve any issues you have to come. And thank you, have a good day.